You know, those vigors seem very powerful. I'll do what I can to keep you stocked in salts.
Thanks.
Tell what Slate said bothered you. You showed me. Sometimes you have to do what's necessary to survive.
There's survival, and then there's finding pleasure in the act.
Booker.
Look, you seem like a decent of sort. That said, less you know about me.
Obliged.
Ah!
That'll do.
I'll kill you! Quick, flush him out!
That'll do.
That's all I have. Mr. DeWitt,
the name's Booker.
I'll be certain to attend to that distinction. Booker. And there's a moment when we're not being shot at. If you're interested, I spotted some supplies over there.
Vengeance is mine, saith the prophet. What is anarchy if not a knife in the back of our prophet? Rejoice, for death has no sting.
Anything. Bottle of salts! Catch!
Great.
Sorry, that's all I've got.
Thank you.
think I understand how you...
I always thought of them as doors. When I was younger, I didn't just open the ones I found. I remember making them.
Making them?
I could go wherever I wanted. But I always wanted to come back.
To what? How do you do that? Whatever it is.
I read literature on physics and other such things.
Yeah? What did that teach you?
There's a world of difference between what we see.
Do it.
Sure thing.
Go ahead.
All right.
Do it.
Okay.
Once he has what he needs, he will leave you alone. What else could you expect from a liar and killer of women?
Comstock.
Father, prophet, whomever you are, I'm leaving and there's not you can do to stop me.
Oh, sweet child. That's where you're wrong.
Rockets, be careful.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Now.
Done.
Ready.
Open it!
All right!
Back off!
Fancy putting those lock-picking skills to work?
Come on. Give me something challenging. There you go. When you were unconscious on the beach, you kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried. Where are you from, Mr. DeWitt?
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really caters to the present.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out, who do you think I was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
Like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me.
More money.
Thanks. Nice. You all right?
I want to see Paris. I want to see everything.
It's up to you now. There's no one...
Wait, what is that? 40 north by 74 west. That's not Paris, that's New York.
How did you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow who... He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on. Elizabeth, it's gonna be okay. Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can...
Fresh air did the trick. This one's awake. So you're this false shepherd we've been hearing so much about. Caused a mess of trouble at the raffle.
You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your vox populi. But this is my airship you're hanging me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure looked like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight, DeWitt. Only question is, which side are you on? Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Vox. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join the Vox.
I just want my ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first, you must help the Vox. Down in Finkton, there's a gunsmith who can supply weapons to our cause. Get our guns from him, and you shall have your ship back.
Better find Elizabeth before she lights out here.